Stephen, what are you doing in school?
Dad, I'm nine.
9 years? You're 9 years old? What the hell are you doing in school? Go start a business. When I was 9 years old, I was 25. You're all 9 years old? What the hell? You just come to school, go home, you don't work. Oh my god. When I went to school, I had to walk uphill 20 miles on one foot. My other foot was starting a business.
Oh my god, this is like the sixth video you've talked about the way you go to school.
So none of you have a job?
Yeah, we're studying for like future jobs and stuff.
Oh, okay. What career are you doing and what field of law?
I don't want to be a lawyer.
Oh, that's okay, lah. No problem. You can still be doctor.
I want to be an actor.
Steven, now I know what kind of failure you hang out with. I tell you what I tell all aspiring actors, okay? Venti latte with caramel, please. Okay, you want to be failure, go be failure. But listen, don't do drugs. It's too expensive. Today, I teach you the quadratic formula, okay?
This is Spanish class.
Numero uno. 1 plus 1 equal 2.
1 plus 1 is 2.
And you get 7.44.
What the flip? Oh, you guys aren't used to this?
Okay, now I give you a test. You have 90 seconds, okay? Go. I said find X, not find your last brain cell. No, no, when you get the number, you divide, not disappoint.
Please don't call him stupid, please don't call him stupid.
Stupid!
Don't say failure.
Failure! Is that a calculator? What the hell, are you high? Let me see, is it made in China? Where you get the target, I can get that for 3 cents, sir. I give you 90% off a coin. You know Steven's so stupid, he got beat in lunch. Couldn't even make cereal. Steven's so dumb. When he was young, he used to be scared by his own fat. Steven, I didn't tell you, when you were 2 months old, you used to fart and then go. You didn't know you have a butt. Okay, that's time, everybody. Don't give me the paper, you're all failures. Steven, don't come home till you have a profitable business.